No little man, no, no middle man. Hopefully won't have to deal again. But I still will. Don't get me back on my shit again.
To the camera. What's up, baby? They scale. They scale. These baby assassins, they ready. Showtime. Yeah. What y'all gonna do today? What y'all gonna do today?
Y'all about to win.
Kill sir.
Oh yeah.
Kill. Stop playing with us.
Stop playing with us. Let's go.
Bust our heads up, bro. We don't play no smoke. We play no.
Alright. Yo, 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 it's your boy Rock, Beyond the 50, Play Action TV, MAGA Sports Production. I got my man Coach Rambo, defensive coordinator over there with the 7U Assassins.
Yes, sir.
Had a good win today. How you feel about y'all today, man?
I feel great, man. We gotta iron out some wrinkles. Other than that, the defense looking real good. We're gonna figure this thing out on offense. We not worried about nothing this year.
Okay, okay.
Alright, tell them your name, bro.
What's your name, big dog?
My name is K-Dog.
K-Dog.
What position you play?
Safety.
Safety? You get some good hits in today?
Yes, sir.
Are you proud of you? Good win, big dog.
Yeah. All right. Sir, yes, sir. We sleep on everything, man.
For sure, for sure. Congratulations again, coach. Yang, what up, Yang?
Yes, what I smoke. Yes, I'm a dirt from the wind. Get the money, city.
And above. But that means they're dedicated in their schoolwork first too, because they're going to look at that, your transcript, especially if you're trying to get over to St. Francis. Trust me, they're an educational, supportive school. They'll do what they can do to help you out, but you got to make sure you're on top of your grades. And you know what your grade point average is. So these are student athletes.
Student first.
Student first. Because they know if they don't get the grade point average, they will not play. They will not play. They'll be sitting on the sideline, standing by while the kids that's doing the right thing, which is the education first, and then get out there on that football field. So does everybody understand that?
Yes,
all right.
I appreciate it.
Yep, without a doubt.
Hey, y'all. This is what we do. Understood? Defense first. I love offense. I think offense is great. But if they can't score, they cannot win. You guys really put y'all foot in their throat. And what sealed the deal for me today is Jamar chasing the goddamn on the 2 yard line. And then you guys forcing that team 15 to 20 yards back off the 2 yard line. Clap it up, y'all. Played outstanding. All the linebackers played outstanding. The kids who came in and helped on that second line played outstanding. You guys are really starting to set a tone. It's about defense, though. Defense first. I don't ever want to give up 30 points again. You understand me? Never. The next 2 weeks is just practice. That's it. We're going to take the shoulder pads off. We're going to put helmets on. We're going to condition. We're going to get better. And we're going to become more of a family these next 2 weeks. So we're going to have some fun events for you guys also. On Saturday, instead of playing the game, and Sunday, we'll do something as a family. We'll do something as a unit. All right? You guys have earned it. Good job.
Good job, boys. Great job.
We had 11 people, bro. We gonna ride with the people we got, bro. We gonna go ahead.